evening, everybody. Unfortunately, tonight we forgot our sound system, so I'm going to have to raise my voice a little bit for the announcements. I hope you can hear me. This is the Youngstown Area Community Concert Band, and we're pleased to be here tonight on a miraculous, beautiful evening, even though the ground's a little wet, but we'll take that over the alternative. We'd like to begin our concert and ask you to please stand for our national anthem. With a march, as most bands like this do for our concerts, and then we're also going to finish with a march, both by John Philip Sousa. This first one was written in 1924, and it was written for the Ohio National Guard Troop A of Cleveland, Ohio. And with this march, we'd like to wish the Cleveland Cavs, best of luck tonight with their game. So here's the Black Horse Troop by Sousa. Thank you. music we're doing this summer for our summer concerts all around the area. A lot of the music is Broadway. We've decided to go back to the great melodies and some of the great shows of the Broadway era. This next medley of tunes will feature actually melodies from four different Broadway shows written by the great Andrew Lloyd Webber and his lyricist Tim Rice. The shows included are Jesus Christ Superstar, Evita, Cats, and Phantom of the Opera. And by the way, saw this recently on a TV show. Phantom of the Opera is still running on Broadway. 11,000 plus shows and counting. Unbelievable run. Here is the magic of Andrew Lloyd Webber.
Thank you.
Many years ago when this band used to fit on the stage. So it's kind of a good problem that we have now where we've increased our numbers and many more musicians, we just don't fit up there. So I thought it would be a good thing to have our next three soloists, the trumpet trio, go up on stage so they could be seen and heard a little bit better. This is a great piece written by Leroy Anderson. And I'm sure you're going to recognize it as soon as you hear it. You may not know it from the title. This is a standard piece of band music that many groups have played over and over and over. It's entitled Bugler's Holiday. And from your left to right, Marvin and Al and Larry are the three trumpeters. Here is Bugler's Holiday. Surprise to all of you that you've heard that this is the 50th anniversary of the great musical The Sound of Music, and it's one of my favorite movies. That's actually a joke because I've told the band I've only seen the very end of that movie a few times. I've never seen the whole thing, and oh well. Someday, maybe on the 75th anniversary, I'll I'll get to see it. Anyway, great arrangement by Robert Russell Bennett, one of the finest band arrangers we've had in this country. And this just about covers the entire movie, Broadway show, with all of the melodies included. So we hope you enjoy our medley of The Sound of Music.
Thank you. Thank you.
you. We're going to continue with our Broadway theme and bring up another one of our many, many talented musicians as a soloist. John Berthod on trombone is going to play one of the great Gershwin tunes from many of his musicals written in the 20s, 30s, and 40s. This particular piece is, I'm sure you're gonna, you know it. It's a beautiful ballad. It's entitled "Embraceable You." John. Another great show from Broadway. This is a British one, and the play that it is derived from is Pygmalion, and this of course is My Fair Lady, another Lerner and Lowe collaboration for a musical, and many, many great songs. We hope you enjoy selections from My Fair Lady. Thank you. This next piece is actually a march written by Sousa, but it was a melody that Sousa had taken from a composer by the name of Henry Clay Work. And this being this year, meaning 2015, the 150th anniversary of the end of the Civil War, this particular piece was written by Henry in 1865, and it's entitled Marching Through Georgia, which was a commemorative march for Sherman's March to the Sea. And Sousa has also incorporated, of course, the most famous melody from the Civil War era, Dixie, into this really unique sounding march. So here is Marching Through Georgia. Next year when we come here to play, I'm going to reverse everyone so that the people over here don't have to stare into the sun the whole night, and these guys get a chance to do that. If you notice, this side of the band has sunglasses. I don't think there are many over here. Anyway, when I was in high school and a little beyond, one of my favorite entertainers, songwriters, performers, was a duo, Simon and Garfunkel, and this particular arrangement is entitled The Genius of Paul Simon. Of course, he was the songwriter of that duo that wrote, if not all, most of the songs. And in this particular medley, we have the 59th Street Bridge song. And of course, you may know that more by the title Feelin' Groovy. I used to teach in Austintown, and I taught in the elementary school. And every year I tried to get the fourth graders, when we did this song, to start saying the word groovy again. Don't you want to say that again? Forget all this other stuff. This is the best word. You got to start saying groovy. They never did it. So anyway, I tried. Sound of Silence. El Condor Pasa. Mrs. Robinson. Actually, we have Joe Robinson. Will you please stand in the baritone section? This is Joe. And next to him is his wife, Mrs. Robinson. So. I won't go any farther and use that particular line from the movie. The Graduate. Anyway, the last one, the conclusion of this medley is what we've been doing, going to our mailboxes every day, a bridge over troubled water. Here is the genius of Paul Simon.
Thank you.
We want to thank all of you for coming out tonight. Sure was a beautiful evening. We really enjoyed playing for you. To close tonight's program, I've done this in the past, but it's a little special meaning tonight. Very dear friend of mine, colleague that I worked with in Austintown schools for 30 years, passed away this past spring, and he was the band director at Fitch for many years, Larry Snell, and we're going to finish tonight's program with his favorite piece of music, The Stars and Stripes Forever. Thank you.